My nickname is Yumi. You can also call me Loco. You think I'm only an influencer? Actually, I'm also a graphic designer. 12 years ago, my friend who's an architect told me that Ningbo was a very interesting place. I've always been curious about the world. Without much thought, I came here. I found that it has many similarities to my hometown, Charlottetown, Canada. It has charming coastal scenery and an abundance of great seafood. Such an all-inclusive city makes me feel that life is rich and colorful, and my design work are fun and full of vitality. I encountered a problem. I couldn't understand what people were saying.
Hi. I'm looking for King Square. I'd like to buy some shoes.
I don't know. I made the decision to start learning Chinese. But I don't enjoy sitting in a classroom, so I came up with my own way to chat with people. People in Ningbo are friendly and willing to strike up a chat. People in the park, taxi drivers, people at the vegetable market, and neighbors are all my teachers. Soon, I will be able to chat with you normally and even start to learn some Ningbo dialect. Ningbo is developing rapidly. When I first came here, there wasn't a metro or WeChat. I had to learn how to adapt to the new culture and language. Now, I have my own company. This is a city with great potential for developing new companies and brands. It gives me a lot of inspiration for my designs. I enjoy visiting cultural spots in Ningbo such as Tianyike and Gulo. I also enjoy the old bun downtown and seeing this great city grow. I'm happy to have chosen this city to live and work. My curiosity is like a thistle seed floating around the world, finally landing in Ningbo to take root. This year marks the 1200th anniversary of the founding of Ningbo, and is also my 12th year in Ningbo. Why do I choose to stay here? Because Ningbo is a dynamic, growing city with lots to offer. There is a great work-life balance and lots of ways to enjoy my free time. With the rapid development of the local economy, I have unlimited possibilities.